I heard this will hurt a bit as I watched my skin being pulled, stretched, and taped. I felt humiliated and ashamed of my own body. What other profession has thousands of people competing for a handful of spots only to body shame them, bully them, dictate what other jobs they can have, all while paying them $7.25 per hour?
Rosa is the sixth cheerleader to join the suit, which claims harassment and unfair wages. The NFL so far not issuing a response.